Sa kabila ng iniindi niyang karamdaman, minabuti pa rin ni L.A. Tenorio na magpakita ng suporta sa Barangay Ginebra San Miguel. Hindi pinalagpas si Teniente ang pagkakataong dumalo sa Game 1 ng semifinals sa pagitan ng kanyang koponan at ng San Miguel Beermen. Para sa mga detalye, narito si Rafael Bandairel.
Hindi man nakatapak sa court si L.A. Tenorio upang tulungan ang Barangay Ginebra San Miguel sa kanilang semifinals matchup, hindi naman pinalagpas ni Teniente ang pagkakataong suportahan ng kanyang koponan. Nitong Lunes, nabulabog ang mundo ng Philippine basketball matapos ibunyag ni Tenorio ang kanyang pinagdadaanang laban kontra stage 3 colon cancer. Sa kabila nito, dumalo pa rin si Tenorio sa laban ng Gene Kings kontra San Miguel Beermen bilang miyembro ng coaching staff ni Team Cone. Sinuklian naman ng kanyang teammates ang suportang ipinakita ni Tenorio nang sungkitin nila ang tagumpay sa Game 1 ng Governor's Cup semis. Lamang na ang Gene Kings sa serye matapos nilang payukuin ang Beermen sa score na 121-112. Para kay Ginebra superstar import Justin Brownlee, nagsilbing inspirasyon para sa kanilang koponan ang presensya ng kanilang kapitan.
Very special. It just speaks a lot on LA's character, you know. I think if anybody, you know, of course, you know, was going through, you know, what he's going through. If anybody's going through that, you know, I'm sure, you know, it definitely takes a toll on your mental, you know, just as much as your body. So you just got to give a lot of credit to LA, you know, for being there for us tonight and, you know, bringing what he's always brought, you know, ever since I've been here, and that's leadership. He's a great chemistry guy. And, you know, as far as his health issues, you know, as we fight with him on the court, you know, we're not behind him, we're with him.
Ika naman ni Coach Tim Cone, suportado ng buong barangay si Tenorio sa kanyang pinagdadaanan.
It's been tough on us, but it's been much tougher on him and his family. And it doesn't get any tougher than this kind of guy. So we're just all there for him.
Sumailalim na si Tenorio sa surgery bilang bahagi ng kanyang pagpapagaling. Isinaad din ng tinaguri ang Ironman ng PBA na hindi pa rito nagtatapos ang kanyang karera at pagsusumikapan niyang makarecover upang muling makasabak sa loob ng basketball court. Mula sa Inares Center sa lungsod ng Antipolo, Rafael Bandairel, PTV Sports.